everybody, Mrs. Garrett again. This is the final video I'm going to do on times table grids and how to complete them. Now this time I've mixed up both sides of the grid. So if you look, the numbers along the top and the numbers down the side are not in order. But don't panic. I'm going to show you again how easy it is to complete that. So as you can see, it says at the top, both sides mixed, so they're random. So again, I've already done the one times table. I filled that in, okay? One times table, so that's already done. Just because it's in the middle of the grid, doesn't matter. And again, as I did with the others, I'm going to do the 10 times table next, being careful to look at the numbers along the side. So 10, 20, 70, 110, 30, 100, 10's already done, 60, 90, 50, 120, 80, 40. Okay, and again this way, 90, 60, 20, 70, 110, 40, 80, 120, 50, and 30. So all you have to do when you're doing it with both sides mixed up is just make sure that you're checking what number you're doing. Complete the grid in exactly the same way. Don't try and start there. And I would go on to my two times table next, or my five times table next, just checking that the number I'm doing the correct times table. 4, this one's 14, 22, 6, 2 sixes are 12, 18, 10, 24, 16, and 8. So just checking all the time that the number you're doing relates to the number at the top or at the side of the grid. So this is going to be a much shorter video because I don't need to do it all with you again. Okay, but just that's how you do it when both sides are mixed up. Very, very simple, but always, always when you're completing these times tables and trying to learn your times tables, is start with the ones you know. Fill in the spaces that you know. Don't try and struggle through doing and sitting for ages looking at squares you don't know, because you might find that it takes you too long and you'll get bored. Whereas if you do the ones you do know, it's much more entertaining. Well, it is for me because I like doing times tables. Okay, so I'm not going to do any more because I'm sure you've got the idea. I just wanted to show you and make it very clear not to panic if something you see something like that and it's all jumbled up. It's very, very easy as long as you use the top tips.